Disclaimers. Welcome to our channel, World's Every Country. I am your Sam. This channel talks about the facts of world's every country. In this video, we are going to see about the interesting facts of the country. Tajikistan, Republic of Tajikistan. Tajikistan capital is Dushanbe. The flag of Tajikistan is horizontally striped red, white, green with a central golden crown. Tajikistan total area is 144,000 square kilometers. Estimated population of the country is 9.321 million people. Major religion is Sunni Muslim. Major languages are Tajik, Uzbek, Kyrgyz, and Russian. Tajikistan somani is the country's official currency. Tajikistan celebrates Independence Day on 9th September. Tajikistan sport is buskasi. Animal: Marco Polo sheep. Flower: tulip flowers. Tajikistan is a landlocked country in Central Asia. Ismoili Somoni, the tallest mountain at 7,495 meters height. Amudarya River is the longest river, 2,540 kilometers long. Tajikistan's tallest building is Dushanbe Plaza, 302 feet height. A civil war followed anti-government demonstration. The war lasted from 1992 to 1997 and led to the death of at least 20,000 people. Tajikistan is extremely mountainous, with over 90% of its land considered upland. Tajikistan is home to the world's second highest dam. The Nurik is built across the 70 km long Nurik Reservoir. In 2016, Tajikistan also began building the world's tallest dam, 335 meters tall. Construction is expected to be complete in 2028. Tajikistan is home to the world's second highest road, the Pamir Highway, M41. Tajikistan has the world's second tallest flagpole at 165 meter height. Millions of dollars worth of opium passes through Tajikistan every year. The CIA called it one of the world's highest volume drug trafficking routes. At 3,186 meters, Tajikistan has the world's third highest average elevation after Bhutan and Nepal. Thanks for watching this video. To show your love, please subscribe, like, share, comment, and hit the bell button.